How's it going? About to do a little, the camera's over here. A little vlog for you, sponsored by Mountain Dew. It doesn't have a thing. So, I'm gonna do Don't Take the Girl by Tim McGraw. All right, let's get this started. All righty, brother.
Johnny's daddy was taking him fishing when he was 8 years old. A little girl came through the front gate holding a fishing pole. His dad looked down and smiled, said, "We can't leave her behind. Son, I know you don't want her to go, but someday you'll change your mind." And Johnny said, "Take Jimmy Johnson, take Tommy Thompson, take my best friend Bo, take anybody that you want, as long as she don't go, take any boy in the world." Same old boy, same sweet girl, 10 years down the road. He held her tight and kissed her lips in front of the picture show. Stranger came and pulled a gun, grabbed her by the arm, said, "If you do what I tell you to, there won't be any harm." And Johnny said, "Take my money, take my wallet, take my credit cards. Here's a watch that my grandpa gave me. Here's a key to my car. Mister, give it a word. But please don't take the girl." Same old boy, same sweet girl, 5 years down the road. There's gonna be a little warning, she says it's time to go. Doctor says the baby's fine, but you'll have to leave, 'cause his mama's fading fast. Johnny hit his knees and then he prayed, "Take the very breath you gave me, take the heart from my chest. I'll gladly take her place if you'll let me make this my last request. Take me out of this world, God, please.
Alrighty, there you go, guys. It's Don't Take the Girl by Tim McGraw, coming live from appliances. I mean, what is that? Electrical department on my lunch break. So don't try to fire me if any Lowe's management sees this. I'm on my lunch break, spending it very productively. Thank you. More to come in the future.